Hey, what's going on, guys? Guys, 3012 here, bringing you some news. It's a Friday afternoon. Well, actually, it is Friday afternoon, 12:48. Okay, what I'm going to start doing now is a shout out Friday. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start off with, how many people can I start off with? Let's start off with three people. Let's start up with three people that I think you guys should really, really check out for me, because these guys are awesome and yeah, they're just awesome. So let me sign into my YouTube account. You just want to know my password? You thought I was gonna give you my password? What a douchebag! No, I'm joking, guys. Let me just sign in. Okay. Now I have to write these on a piece of paper so I don't copy it again from the future. So shout out Fridays from now on. Okay, quickly get straight into it. Bang. Just on my page right now, 105 subscribers, guys. It's freaking absolutely unbelievable. Now, these are the people I want to start off with. Let's start off with Jules and Co. Now, Jules has been doing it. He's a friend of mine years ago. Well, just a friend, like it used to come with my brother. He's doing he does cooking. So if you like food and little tips on what to do and how to cook it, please go and check him out. He is the YouTube channel, like I say. So there it is there. That's what it should look like. Please go and check him out, guys. He's only just come on board. He's got a really good cooking videos in there. They're really cool. Go and check him out. It'll be really most appreciated. Let's check out the subscribers. Got 45 subscribers. Let's push for 50 subscribers, please, guys. It'll be most appreciated. Please put in my comments on this video saying that you have gone and looked, liked, and comment. That'll be most appreciated. Now you gotta bear with me. I have to do everything with a camera. So please go and do them. It'll mean heaps. And yeah. The third person coming up to the shout out. See what I did there? Shout out. Shout out, mate. Second person that's going to be featured, bear with me, guys, is Tennessee Gaming. Now, Tennessee is just a top bloke I've been partying with lately. I mean, he's the most downright good bloke, just to have fun, talk. He helps you out. Like he said to me, what I'm like is what you're going to get. And, you know, I'm going to be like that if you ever bump into me in real life. And if you don't know who this guy is, that's what his channel looks like, guys. Like I said, he's been doing a lot of mixed videos, like Walking Dead. What else is there? Minecraft. I'm featured in there somewhere. He's got a lot and mixed videos, guys. I recommend you go and check him out. Please give him a like, subscribe. He's just an awesome fella. And I mean, he's just, yeah, if you want to know anything about, you know, got any questions about how to help you grow on YouTube, he is a man for it, because he's gave me a lot of tips. Now, he has 172 subscribers. Let's push for 175. But the main goal for that one there will be 200. So let's just start off with 175 subscribers, guys. So like I said, the links are going to be in the description. Now, the third one. Now, don't worry, guys. Every Friday, I'm going to write down who I've shouted out, and I'm going to write it down so I know who's, you know, so I'm not actually overlapping. There's a lot of people that, you know, have probably been on here commenting every day. I just can't put it to head who's that been and all that. Just bear with me. I will get around. Trust me. The next person I want you to all check out. Now, this one's a real hard one. I have to flip the coin, and I'm still flipping the coin now. Who can it be? This is a question that's so hard. You know what? I've already done this one, but I wanted to do it again, starting from the shout out Fridays. This guy, I mean, he deserves more comments, he deserves more likes, more subscribers, and it is, Jelly Scrub. Guys, I mean, he's been doing a lot of War Thunder videos, Minecraft, you name it. He's done it, and he's really good. He's got nice commentary like everybody else that I've just demonstrated on here. He's really good. He's got 84 subscribers. Guys, let's push for 100 subscribers for him. He's doing really good. Same as Tennessee and Jules Co. Please go and check them out. Let's push for 100 subscribers for Jelly Scrub. Now, for you guys, can you please, just for me, because you guys have just gone off your heads and subscribed and liked for me. I mean, I'm loving it. And I'm going to be true with you guys. I almost cried when I got a shout-out from Oi Tang, for crying out loud. I get excited when I come on and there's more comments and views. I mean, I wasn't used to that. Go back to when I first started videos, I got no comments. Once I started darts videos, it's gone off its head. You know, like, it's crazy how that one subscriber can change and just go from that. So, guys, the links are going to be in the description who these guys are to go to their channels. Please put in the comment for me. Please. I'm begging yous. What yous have done for me, please do it for them. I mean, can yous please just put in the comments below that you've gone, you've liked, and yous have commented and subscribed to them. I mean heaps for me, and I mean heaps for them. They deserve it, and so does everybody else that I've subscribed. I'll get around to you guys. I mean, I'm thrilled too. So this is Shout Out Friday. Scozza 3012 out. I'm going to upload a computer, another video. It's aka a secret bonus videos. I'm going to upload two today because they're just bonus videos for today. I hope you like the Shout Out Fridays, guys. Something different. I've got 100 subscribers now, so I think I've got to be doing this. And yeah, this is Scozza 3012 out. I'm hoping that the people that I've gave a shout out appreciate it, because I really appreciate them and I love watching them. They deserve it. Guys, this is Scozza 3012 out. Peace. I hope you like this out, aka it's not yours. And I'll catch you later, guys. Scozza 3012 out. See you, guys.